In first stanza, the author advised reason to be a rock and steel. But in the second stanza, the author advised reason to be gentle and the soft. Now we can go with the third stanza. Roots have been gentle where lasses failed. The growth of a frail flower in a path up has sometimes shattered and split a rock. Roots have been gentle where lasses failed. The growth of a frail flower in a path up has sometimes shattered and split a rocks. Yes, students, sometimes gentleness overtakes harshness. Gentleness overtakes harshness. Harsh people can be calmed by gentleness. As students, sometimes if we take a kindness in our hand, we can achieve in this life. You see, while we are traveling time, we have seen a mountain. In that mountain, there will be a huge rock. In that huge rock, there will be a small frail plant will be. Am I correct? Yes. In that place, the small frail plant overcomes the huge rock. Yes, in that place, the gentleness overtakes the harshness. So, in our lives, some of the places, we cannot take the harshness in our hand. In that situation, we have to be gentle. We have to be gentle and we have to approach the society.